Okay, here is my butterfly a day project that I started about over a month ago when we got that shelter in place order. And my thought was at the time to paint a butterfly a day as a symbolic gesture that we are all resilient and transformative. And I have titled this Wings of Change. And my wish for this small project is that it can inspire us to hope for a better life and to know that change is coming and change will be positive, and to rediscover the grace and beauty of our world. And this has truly been a labor of love for me. Every day has been a joy to wake up and come into my studio, come to the canvas and paint this. And it's been really fun to share it with you. And I really love how this flows, because I didn't plan this composition. Each day I came in and with a new butterfly, and it just kind of worked its way out. But I love the connectivity of it. I love the flow. I love the congregation up here, the butterflies, which we'll do sooner, hopefully, than later. But we do have to stay home and be safe. It's serious. But again, this has been a joy to do, and since we've got time, I'm going to be starting another canvas of butterflies, and maybe do the butterflies on a little bit larger scale. So again, it's just been a wonderful project for me so far, and it's been a joy to share it.